feeling I'm being followed by something. The inside will overcome the outside. I'll be watching you. What is that supposed to mean anyways? This is strange. I think I need to ask some people about it. I'll need to ask somebody about it. Jeez. I think I'll call Huang. Yo, Huang, I got this weird message. Do you know what this means? The inside will overcome the outside?
I don't know. It sounds very strange, but if I were to guess, I would say that maybe your inner self is clashing with your outer self.
Yo, don't kid around, man. This is not funny. I need to know now.
Well, I think you need a little rest. You seem to be going crazy.
Alright, fine, I'll get some rest. This is the most boring dream ever. What are you?
The inside will overcome the outside. Time is running out. I'll be watching you.
Whoa, is that a dream? Is that actually happening? Another note. Check the mirror downstairs to see what I am. What is the meaning behind this?
Can't you tell? It's you.
What do you mean, it's me?
I'm the darkness that dwells inside you. Only one of us will survive.
And how will we decide this?
Next time you sleep, you're mine.
I guess it's time to face this darkness. I'll go to sleep now. Alright, I'm here. Where are you, darkness? Come out!
I'm right here.
Damn it, I need a weapon. But wait, this is my own dream. I can make my own weapon appear. Come forth, Red Saber. This will be perfect.
Nothing can save you. But take over your body. And use it for my own.
Now for the finishing blow. I won. The darkness will never consume me.